Having a clean and healthy house is almost everyone's dream these days. But in today's fast-paced life, where sometimes all the members of the family are working, there is no time for deep cleaning of our living space. In this situation, vacuum cleaners can prove to be lifesavers as they save time and energy and are easy to operate. The importance of cordless vacuum cleaners has increased even more in the last 2 years. Earlier, vacuum cleaners used to be heavy, wired appliances that are difficult to handle, but now with the cordless vacuum cleaners, things have become much easier. To help you out in choosing the best vacuum cleaners for you, in this video, I am going to show you top 5 best cordless vacuum cleaners to consider to buy for 2022. So do watch the video till the end and do let me know in the comment section, which products did you like the most? Don't forget to hit that like button, do share this video among your friends and subscribe my channel. Redmi Effect FX Storm Cordless Vacuum Cleaner. Redmi, a sub-brand of Xiaomi, has launched Effect FX Storm Cordless Vacuum Cleaner. This vacuum cleaner comes with a powerful 80,000 RPM motor with a suction power of 100 AW. It has a sleek built-in body that makes it easy to pick up all the dust along the edges and corners of your house. It has about 40 minutes of runtime and it is extremely lightweight, measuring just 1.3 kg. A versatile brush helps clean both the carpet and floors, and its transparent glass canister lets you track how much dust is collected. It can be wall-mounted with the help of magnetic holders. It takes about 2 to 2.5 hours to recharge completely and comes with a 5-year seller warranty, which is just amazing. Coming to its price, in India it will cost you around 16,000 Indian rupees and in the international market it will cost you around $250. Links are given in the description for various countries. You can check the price and availability in your country and buy it from there. Dyson V10 Absolute Pro Card Free Vacuum Cleaner. Dyson V10 is one of the best cordless vacuum cleaner in Dyson's under 40,000 Indian rupees or under $500. It has a great 130 watt suction power and fade-free suction across all floors. It has a HEPA filter to protect against allergens and reduce dust. It has a runtime of about 60 minutes and can recharge within 3.5 hours. It is heavier than its competitors, weighing about 6.12 kg, which is very heavy, but the cleanliness it offers is amazing. And it also comes with a 1-year warranty. Coming to the colors, it comes in two different colors, that is red and purple, and has a 3 power modes to suit any floor type. Coming to the price, it is priced around 40 to 45,000 Indian rupees, and in the international market you can easily get it for $400 to $500. Eureka Force Drift Cordless Vacuum Cleaner. If you are looking for an Indian brand vacuum cleaner, then this is the best option. This vacuum cleaner comes with a wide range of accessories, a handy storage basket, and a motorized brush with the microfiber filters, which ensures better cleaning in suction mode. It can even clean pet hair, wet or dry dirt, food crumbs, hairs, etc. It has a 30-minute runtime and makes less than 70 decibel noise, which is just amazing, and the noise-free cleaning you can enjoy. It has a strong suction power of 17 kPa and comes with a 6,500 RPM motor. It is very lightweight compared to the other vacuum cleaners in this list. Measures just 1.2 kg. It is priced around 15 to 16,000 Indian rupees in India and around $200 in the international market. But this particular vacuum cleaner is not available in the American or European countries. Kent Zoom Vacuum Cleaner. Kent is one of the most reliable water filter brand in India, and now Kent's Zoom vacuum cleaner can be equally amiable companion for your cleaning needs. It has a sleek, high-tech design and comfortable handle along with a powerful suction of 130 Watt. Its washable HEPA filter is one of the major plus points of the device, though the runtime is mere 30 minutes. It is very lightweight and portable, measuring just 2.4 kg, and coming to its recharge time, it takes about 4 to 5 hours to recharge to 100%. It has got a multi-purpose nozzle that makes it a good fit for deep cleaning, and bagless design allows easy disposal. Coming to the price, it is very cheap also, that's why we have placed it at second place. It comes with a price range of 7,500 rupees in India, and in the international market or in some Asian countries, you can easily get it for around $100 to $150. Dyson V11 Absolute Pro Cord Free Vacuum Cleaner. The V11 Absolute Pro is Dyson's latest and one of the costliest cordless vacuum cleaners for home buyers. It has an LCD control panel located on the back of the handheld component. The panel provides color-coded graphics showing which power mode you are in, as well as a real-time numerical readout for the remaining runtime in each power mode. It also comes with the Eco Power mode that makes the vacuum runs for approximately 1 hour. It is much more powerful than the Dyson's previous models, that is V10, listed in this list. In the Boost Power mode, it comes with the output of 185 AW, which makes it 23% more powerful. Its carpet cleaning is especially very good, and it produces very little noise, so you can easily converse while vacuuming. Its maintenance is very easy, as it comes with a dust consistor capacity of 0.2 gallons and it weighs around 6.12 kg, which is only the downside of this vacuum cleaner. As I said before, its weight is one of the major drawbacks, as some people might find 6 kg cleaner too heavy to move. It takes about 4.5 hours to recharge completely, and its 7 cell lithium batteries are non-swappable. It doesn't come with any accessory bag or tools, and it is priced around 52 to 53,000 Indian rupees. It is a very costlier one, but the cleanliness it provides is just amazing. That's why we have placed it at the first place. So these are the top 5 best cordless vacuum cleaners that you can consider to buy for 2022. If I had left any of the best vacuum cleaner, please comment in the comment section. If you like the video, please hit the like button. Do share this video among your friends, and don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.